kiss.
Yeah.
You're so cute. You're adorable. You're a puppy, all right.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
One year when she was young, and anyway, they said, "Oh yeah, we know there's people who have been stoned." So we knew that our last stop on the way up, we came up through the bath and we had to stop and sit down. Came to Stoneville, was the last stop, and the realtor took us up. We turned the corner and we said, "That's the one."
Oh my God!
It has.
Run, have a great time.
Well, that's what they want to do. They really need it.
They need
it. It's so good for our dogs. We've been taking some of the visiting dogs and play with we have there. And we just watch them blossom. It's a big deal for them. It's a real big deal. We all need it. That bench that you're sitting on is actually not nailed in any.
This
one
right.
is. Just so you know.
I felt it rocking.
Did I have a photo ride?
You're beautiful. Look at you.
The thing about building like an Appalachian Trail style lean to right
here. Either that or we're just going through a cycle.
And you know.
Come here. You're the whole way.
We're right. We're close, fairly close to the shore, so there's nothing stopping the wind. And it, just
what?
We're a month ago.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah,
I got it.
Yep. And then I got it. The whole thing.
Chewing on you now. What are you doing?
It's just remarkable. And
it's doing. You guys do very well.
He was kept thinking his old dad, his 94-year-old dad, was going to come up here and build a cabin. I was like, well, dude, isn't that like what you're supposed to do?
Oh, she's throwing sticks.
You gotta be careful with that when they start trying to grab onto that. Our dogs are.
You don't have to do this.
be surrounded by all these dogs.
Daughter's dream place to live. She and my son are in the restaurant. Yeah, she really wants to move down there. That's her favorite place.
For artists, it's like heaven.
Yeah, that's what Jennifer discovered. She, in fact, that one of the reasons we went down there is the Providence Arts Club. Jen had taken interest in, and one of the ladies that belonged to it really liked her art. And,
it's like every time we build a trail in Providence, we end up owning it. The old man chunked off a 3-acre parcel for his son. Is that a deal killer? We're like, well, no, but we had moved to he was kept thinking his old dad, his 94-year-old dad, was going to come up here and build a cabin. I was like, well, dude, isn't that like what you're supposed to do?
Oh, she's throwing sticks for me.
You gotta be careful with that when they start trying to grab onto that. Our dog.
All get flooded in spring.
Oh yeah. So this is special nice. And I mean our local river, it's pretty dirty.
Oh my god, it's amazing. My daughter moved down there for 2 years. Yeah, 2 years. She
hired me to be in it. You know the facts. And she said, Dan, did you know 1,000 people a day move this way? I go, no way. Yeah, you need 1,000 months. She goes, no, 1,000 people a day. And I'm like, there's no way. And I pulled it up on Google, and it said 984 people a day in Florida. Because she said to me,
it's the end of our hike.
If she could roll around with the dog, she'd be very happy.
Yeah, well, see, that's what we like, but we're finding out to our great amazement how many more people there are like that. My gosh, we just want like 15 dogs around.